There's no question that programming is a hot career right now and will be for years to come. In fact, labor statistics have predicted a 21% growth in all programming jobs in the next decade, which is 4 times the average of all other occupational sectors. Even the median salary of a programmer is 3 times that of an average of any other sector. Now, we understand that venturing into the field of programming can be a daunting escapade, especially for professionals with no prior experience. So if you are confused on where to begin, don't worry, because we have you covered. Here we are with a list of top 10 programming languages you should learn in the year 2021. Now understand that this list is purely subjective and is in no particular order. Also, this list does not even claim to be absolute rankings of these programming languages, so feel free to leave us your suggestions in the comment section below. Meanwhile, subscribe to us and don't forget to hit that bell icon to never miss an update from the Edureka YouTube channel. So without much ado, let's get started. First of all, we have PHP. PHP is a general purpose programming language which has been the cornerstone of the web for many years. It is open sourced and mainly used for developing dynamic and data heavy websites and applications. Now, 79% of all websites whose server side language we know has been based off of PHP. And some of the major players who have used PHP in the market are Yahoo, Facebook, and Wikipedia. Now, PHP is simple, fast, and platform independent, and boasts 631,000 GitHub repositories and has a community of 5.9 million to back it up, which is why most front-end developers start off their career by learning this language. Now, PHP supports a lot of frameworks. A few of them are CakePHP, Laravel, Symfony, and Falcon. And companies like TCS, HCL, Motorola, and Oracle are constantly on the lookout for PHP developers, offering an average salary of $102,000 or 8.5 LPA in India. Next up on our list is the R programming language. Now, R was designed by statisticians and specializes in mathematical computations. That is why it is known as the lingua franca of statistics. Now, as technology progresses forward, the data used by organizations and research institutes gets more and more complex. Now, R has been collectively adopted by these organizations as a language of choice to analyze data. Now, R is not just open source, but comes with cross-platform compatibility, a huge community, as well as more than 6 million GitHub repositories to back it up. Now, major highlights of this language, apart from its computing capabilities, is the ability to create interactive web apps and a huge library of over 10,000 packages to cater to diverse needs. Now, as an R programmer or as an R professional, you can boast a salary of up to $121,000 or 7 lakhs per annum in India from companies such as Mu Sigma, Facebook, Google, and Twitter. Moving up on our list, we have Dart. Now, Dart is an open source programming language developed by Google, used for both server-side and browser-side programming. Now, while most frameworks share a portion of their code base with other platforms, Dart takes this to an entirely new level. Now, with Dart, you can write a single app which would work on both Android and iOS. Where Dart absolutely tips the scale is where it allows code sharing using a single app across different platforms. Now, this simple to use, easy to learn, iterative programming language is fairly new to the game. But along with its sister framework Flutter, Dart has completely taken the market by storm lately. Dart can get your foot into the door into many companies, including but not limited to HP, Motorola, Airbnb, Apple, and Google, for salaries as high as $154,000 or 13.6 LPA. Talking of languages developed by Google, we have Golang. Now, modern applications require way more than a great programming language. Modern applications rely on correctness, communication, and coding standards to be adhered to, all of which are core concerns for Golang and not just an added checkmark. Now, Golang is fast, statically typed, and a compiled programming language, but it feels like it's dynamically typed and interpreted. Now, it has a budding community with over 276,000 repositories on GitHub. Now, this programming language may be new to the game, but it has very reliable frameworks like Beagle and Revel in its backpack. Major companies are looking for Golang developers like Siemens, Dell, Springboard, and Walmart, offering salaries as high as $170,000 or 15.3 LPA in India. Next on our list, we have C Sharp. Now, C Sharp is an easy-to-learn modern programming language which supports a lot of the new features for developing secure, scalable, and robust industry-grade software applications. It makes compilation and execution of programs lightning fast. Now, it is mostly used with frameworks like Microsoft's .NET and Xamarin to create web applications and web forms. Now, it has a community of over 670,000 GitHub repositories, which makes it a fairly popular language, especially in the field of game development, including Xbox's XNA framework and Unity 3D game engine. Now, this language has a lot of popularity, and it is obvious that major players in the market are hiring highly skilled C-sharp developers for salaries as high as 78 grand in the US and 10 LPA in India. These companies, including but not limited to HP, Capgemini, SAP Labs, and Philips. Next on our list, we have SQL. Structured Query Language, or what's more commonly known as SQL or SQL, is a special-purpose programming language used to interact with databases. It works by analyzing and understanding different fields and tables in a database, and most top tech companies cannot do without it. In fact, a lot of Fortune 500 companies have built their own version of a high-performance database systems using SQL. Now, it is quite a popular language, and it has over 260,000 GitHub repositories. With a huge community to back it up, it eclipses the popularity of a lot of the new languages when it comes to data science or data analytics field. Major players in the market, such as Airbnb, Netflix, Uber, Google, and Facebook, are hiring at an average salary of $97,000 in the US and 10 lakhs in India. Next on our list, we have C and C++. Most programmers start their programming journey by learning either C or C++. These two act as a stepping stone for a budding programmer. Now, despite the age, both of these languages are still highly popular and very functional, in spite of the number of quality alternatives in the modern market. Hence, these two rule about a fifth of the entire market on the modern day. Now, both of these have a huge community to back them up and to boast, and there have been several products which have been designed on both of these programming languages. A few examples are Spotify, eBay, and Dropbox, which have been developed using C, and you also have Oracle and Adobe, which have been developed using C++. Now, companies such as HP, Wipro, Huawei, PhonePe, and IBM are hiring C and C++ developers at an average salary of $114,000 and 9.8 LPA in India. Next on our list, we have Java. In modern times, Java is one of the most popular programming languages, and it is probably due to its ability to design custom applications that are light, fast, and serve a lot of different purposes. It is open-sourced and relatively easy to learn. It boasts a strong memory management, high functionality, top-notch security, and backwards compatibility. It is also cross-platform compatible and supports a number of frameworks, namely Hibernate, Spring, and Strut. Now, Java also boasts a huge backing community with over 1.6 million GitHub repositories. Now, as a Java developer, you can expect an average of $123,000 or 11 lakhs average in India from very reputed companies like Capital One, HCL, and Barclays. Moving up on our list, we have JavaScript. Now, the most obvious reason you might try to learn JavaScript is that you want to become a web developer. Now, Even if you haven't had your heart set on a tech career, learning JavaScript and being proficient at it will help you create websites from scratch, which is a pretty useful skill to have in the market today. Now, JavaScript supports a number of different frameworks, from Node.js to React.js to Vue and Angular and Meteor. And the list doesn't just end there. Now, being proficient in JavaScript is going to open doors for you with a number of opportunities from companies such as Accenture, Dell, SAP Labs, Oracle, and Capgemini, with salaries up to $117,000 or 16 lakhs on an average in India. On top of that, JavaScript boasts a robust community featuring over 822,000 repositories on GitHub as well. Finally, at the end of our list, we have Python. Python is a high-level, general-purpose, and a highly versatile programming language which finds its applications in machine learning, data science, web development, and many other cutting-edge technologies. It is fit for beginners as well as seasoned professionals to learn. Now, Python boasts many frameworks such as Django, Flask, and Pyramid, and applications such as Google's App Engine, Ubuntu's Ubiquiti Installer, and Fedora's Anaconda Installer. Now, it boasts a robust community of over 1.6 million GitHub repositories and a median salary in the US for about 120K and in India of 11.5 LPA. No wonder that companies such as Cisco, IBM, Google, Hewlett-Packard, Qualcomm, and Dropbox are all using Python owing to its elegance and simplicity. So with that, I conclude my list of top 10 programming languages for the year 2021 for you to learn. Now, there are a few more programming languages which definitely deserve our attention. I'm talking about HTML, CSS, Julia, CUDA, Kotlin, Swift, and Scala. Now, if you want to venture into any of these programming languages and upskill your career, I would highly recommend checking out Edureka's training program, fully equipped with a structured training approach and world-class instructors. It is one of the fastest growing e-learning platforms that there is, completely revolutionizing online professional education. My name is Upasana, and don't just learn it, master it with Edureka.